OutDaughtered star Danielle Busby took to Instagram on Monday, May 27, to share a seemingly NSFW photo of Adam Busby skinny dipping. That's what it looked like anyway. Memorial Day celebration cannot end until we play some pool volleyball. Quints are in bed and big kids are playing good old game of trouble. Let's do this. 2-on-2. The competitive mama captioned the late night selfie. In response, one person giggled in a now deleted comment, "Wahit, it looks like Mr. Busby isn't wearing shorts." In response, Dale Mills aka Uncle Dale said, "He's not hashit goddard," while Adam chimed in, "It's a good distraction for Danielle and Crystal." Another hilariously echoed, "I thought Adam was skinny dipping at first lol." Adam, 36, is known to dish out some dirt in the comments. On one occasion, he threw shade at Ellen DeGeneres for seemingly backing out of an interview. Puddle jumpers. Riley and her partner in crime, he captioned a shot on March 13. Though not related to the photo, someone commented, "Why would the Ellen DeGeneres show back out just because you guys are going on GMA, Today Show and Fox?" To which the father of six replied, "Because they wanted to be the first. It's how they operate apparently. If they couldn't be first, then they didn't want to do it at all." Another time, the TLC personality revealed why he and his famous fam had recently been MIA. "Yes, we have not been posting anything very regularly lately. We've had a crazy month, honestly," he admitted in December, before adding that they were forced to relocate due to issues in their old home.